It's clear from this video that loose tires can cause a lot of damage. I wanted to see this destruction up close, so I built this machine that I call the tire launcher. It's basically just a motor on a pedestal that tips. This thing is so much fun. We've launched tires at least 50 feet in the air, we've destroyed furniture, and we even destroyed an old camper trailer. Let me know down below what else I should destroy with this thing.